Welcome to our channel. It's cool. Today I will describe you about two-step of verification solution in Gmail. As we all know, everyone in today using Gmail, which is provided by the Google. Now first open your account into a web browser in gmail.com. Here you will see Gmail is simply open without two-step of verification. But if you're using two-step of verification, you need to watch full video. First, go to right corner of the web browser onto your Gmail profile as shown in the video. Click on the Google account. Here you can see Google account menu is open. In this page there are number of options are available for user facilities. You need to go on sign in and security where the option is available signing into Google. Click on signing into Google. Here we will see in this menu two-step of verification option is available in this menu. Click on two-step of verification option. To verify you, Google wants to confirm you will re-enter your password. Now enter it and click on to next. Here we can easily log in because we have already logged into this browser, so we can open incognito tab or log in the Gmail account. Here you will see the option with name backup codes. There are other options also available like authenticator app, security keys. But we will select backup codes now. Click on show codes as shown in the video. Here we will see 8 codes are already used only to our left. So we will select get new codes for unroading new backup codes. Here we have new backup codes available for use. Click on download tab to download these codes into your system. After downloading, open the backup codes from its location. Here we will see the generated backup codes are in text format. Now log out your account and open incognito tab into Google Chrome to log in Gmail. Now open gmail.com and enter your email address or current password. Here we will see there are various mods available for verification. These are if your tab/handset is in the network, you need to only tap yes. Next is if you're offline, get a security code on your device. Next is get a code on your handset. Next is enter 8-digit backup code. We will use 8-digit backup code for verification from the saved text document. But be careful if you doing cut paste these code. If you click on any another place you have need to enter next code, your code is wasted in this situation. Now re-enter your email and password and cut the code from the text document and paste into the verification step. Here we will see you've successfully logged in your Gmail account with the usage of two-step of verification. There is no role of mobile phone verification when you're using two-step of verification with backup codes. Weren't you login your account with two-step of verification backup codes, you will receive an email from Hamel team for security reasons. Don't need to worry, it is just for inform you about your login. Thanks for watching us on It's Cool. For more updates, don't forget to subscribe us on YouTube.